Okay.
I ain't talking about you. I'm just talking about when I was on live and
Okay, we're gonna.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah. Cause I'm waiting on some people to come into this live. So long, people don't know how to come on. You my little Ron baby.
Yeah.
How you gonna add to that?
Hold on, say it again.
I said, I ain't been live in so long, people don't know how to come on.
Kind of song, how to get on. There we go. Put on the line that we
make
that
weeks.
And we got them now.
I do not own the rights to this music, okay? I know the unsuspected lies be the best.
Yeah.
Now, who's in here? Is that you, baby? No, that's not you. Who's in here? Okay, it's just one person in here. I haven't went live in forever. And they left. They left. They showed what she told me. I feel like I just walked out of heaven. If you ever love somebody, is this on here? How do I get this off? Live chat. Let's see what that does. I can't see a thing. Making me mad, baby. I don't know how to get this off the screen. Oh, there you go. What you doing? What you doing?
What I'm doing?
Mm-hmm.
Not nothing, just me knows.
You can go on live and come up on this panel when. Or if people is even up tonight, but if not, I will try again tomorrow and the day after that and the day after that, because look, y'all, we back this time for real, because And the last time I posted a video was me and my kids doing Marco's Pizza, and I had lost my grandmother, and it's been hard, and I have not been doing no videos. I have not been doing anything. I paused on what everything that I was doing in life and stopped. And this happened back like August 3rd, and it's the day my life changed. And it's been hard. Very hard. And I'm also wearing a hat wig, y'all. Because I have dreads underneath this, but my head is a mess. And I have not been working, but now I'm working and I'm back in. And I'm starting to get back into my craft. I'm starting to get back into my work. So, and I also have another page. It's called Keith Fleur Brands, y'all. That's for my hat wigs and my wine. Baby, let me see my wine so I can show them. Let me get that bottle. I'm back into my craft, y'all. So, this is my wine. It's actually called Lux by Keith Fleur. And y'all see the woman diving into the wine? Yeah. I'm getting back into my craft. Babe, I gotta wait till more people come. I ain't been on it forever. What? No, because it look good on me right here, right now. Hey, Shahanda. How you been? Nice to see you, girl. It's been a long time since I've been doing anything. Like I just stated before, my grandma passed away, and girl, it's been hard. The last video I did was of my me and my kids with that Marco's Pizza, and I just shut down. I haven't been doing anything, but now I'm ready. Thank you. It's okay. I'm trying, girl. Every day is a battle. Like my biggest supporter, whew, girl. But before I left, when I was telling everybody I was working on some big things, like, pick up my wine, girl. I drove 11 hours just to make this happen. And not only that, my hat wigs, this is the hat wig I have on right now, but I know everybody make hat wigs, you know, but I got a whole collection on how I think hat wigs should look. But we're actually coming back to YouTube, and we're coming back stronger this time. Because it's time. I mean, it's definitely time. Shiraka, where you at? Because you ain't here, baby Shiraka. Girl, where is you at? Thank you, Shahanda. I appreciate that. You know what we should do? We should collaborate, and we should go live together. And do some stuff together, so we need to get together. You can make an order. You can go to Keith Fleur Brands on Facebook, and you can actually put in an order there. I do custom make wigs. However you want it, I can do it. Whatever you want on it, I can do it. On Keith Fleur Brands, you will also see, like, and also on YouTube, you can subscribe to Keith Fleur Brands, and I have different hats and stuff that I've actually made, and you can do that. Yeah, so I do appreciate it. But Shahanda, I'm going to contact you on Instagram so we can get together and do some things, real talk. And yeah, we're going to do that. Oh, you mean the wine? She said, no, I mean the wine. Same thing, Shahanda. You can still contact me on Keith Fleur Brands. Message me on there. And then I'll let you know how you can get a bottle of this wine, girl. This is actually 13.5 alcohol. It's not like dry, it's not bitter, it's actually sweet and it's good. It's the Feisty Fiesta. It's Feisty Fiesta, right, baby? Get on my nerves. Thank you. Look, girl, he's ignorant. Look. Look how he just looking like an old man. Yeah, it's sweet wine, but it's not like sweet, 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 sweet. But it's a very good wine. You enjoy it. I promise you will. Shiraka, are you on your way right now? She said, that's right, brother-in-law, look. Would you say some?
Fiesta Red.
Excuse me. Sharaka, you on your way to, you on your way tonight? Girl, it's a little late for that. She said, I got it on lock for you, bro. Right. Girl, because he is ignorant with these shades on. She said, look at Carrie. But what you said that Sunday, Sharaka, where you at tonight? I tell you something about them friends, honey. They be like, I'll be right back knowing you lying. Where you at, girl? Where that wine bottle at? That blue one, so they can know what I'm drinking. Oh, that's not that wine bottle, that's something else. You made that, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh.
How y'all doing?
But I ain't been on live in forever, y'all. I promise you, but I promise you we coming back. Like, for real this time. We got the green screen in the back. We got the green screen. Okay, Sharaka, I'm going to hold you to that, okay? But we got the green screen in the back. I got, y'all, we're in a whole new area from what I showed y'all the first time. But I promise, I ain't going to even say nothing else. I'm just going to wait because we coming back for real. YouTube needs some laughter and some fun. There's so much stuff that's happening and going on, and it's just not, ooh, child. Honey, we got to get these YouTube streets back together. But, yeah, I'm going to be going live a whole lot. A whole, whole lot. And Shahonda, I'm definitely going to contact you on Instagram, too. I promise you. I'm going to be doing giveaways, just giving away stuff for no reason. Hat wigs and stuff that I've already created, I'm going to give away, give some stuff away and stuff like that. So, yeah, so y'all just stay tuned for that. For real, Shahonda, girl, I'm serious. I was telling my friend online right there, her name is Sharaka. I was telling her about that hair oil that you got. And it helped me because I had like a little spot in the middle of my head and I started using that, girl. It worked. I'm gonna make sure you win the giveaway. But Sharaka, that's who I was talking about that made that oil that I purchased that one time that worked for me. Because it can definitely work for you. Do you even still make that oil, right, sis? Because I'm going to give her your information so she can be able to also order from you. Yes, and she definitely, like when I was telling her about the oils and who made that oil, I went through both of those real quickly. And it did work, I promise you, it worked. I will. I'm definitely going to give her the information. I'm going to place another order as well. Now, my daughter don't need that. That stuff had her hair so thick. Her hair can't get no more thick. I'm ready to cut her hair off. It's so thick. But it definitely helped for that spot I had going. I can't say it was alopecia, but if something was going on, but whatever it was, it came back. Yes, it will, Sharaka. Yes, it will. It will. It will definitely work. I promise you, I'm not lying. It works. She's Sharhonda, she's talking about don't nothing work for her head. It will work, especially if you got thinning and or balding or anything like that. It will work. You just have to be consistent with using it. Y'all see my little dangles on my hat? Babe, this a whole wig. I would take it off. Now, see, I want to say something about my hat wigs because hat wigs is nothing new. Anybody can make a hat wig. But I take the time out of my day to make these hat wigs because I love it. Being a beautician over 10 to 12 years, even I think it's been longer than that, right, Sharaka? It's been about 15 years, actually. Hat wigs is just easy to go. You throw them things on y'all and be on y'all way. Do you hear me? And they're affordable. All my hat wigs ain't nothing but $35. And the hair on them is human. Except for like the braids and things like that. That's on there. It's not. But I'm not going to make this about this right now. Because it's not about promoting anything right now. It's just about me reconnecting with my YouTube family. Now come on. Because I know somebody can join, Shahonda. You can't join. Really? Sharaka, did you just read what she just said? I need you to take notes. You hear what she just said now? You said 60 years old, she had alopecia and her hair grew back fast by using your product. Sharaka, I'm telling you, that stuff do work. Sis, I don't know what you put in there, and I'm not capping. No way. But it does work. I promise you it works. It definitely works. I promise you it works. Can y'all hear that music? Because, honey, I ain't trying to get copyrighted. But again, I do not own the rights to this music. Oh, excuse me. Oh, really? Okay. Well, I think you should definitely do some before and afters, if that's the case, Shahanda. That way, people can see the like the results of you. And I also got mine. I did take pictures of mine as well. And I'm going to send them to you. And I don't mind you sharing mine either, honey, because when I first had mine, I looked like Resbucia. Well, since Sharaka putting it out there, she has like, I don't think she actually has alopecia, but she has like hair that's like trying in areas. And I actually think their product would be would be good for her, because I told her about it a while ago when I had purchased it, but she never got around to ordering it, but it would definitely work for her. But I'm going to definitely send you my pictures as far as when I had my thinning going on in the top, and I don't mind if you share those pictures, because it's more women that need to know. And I think that'll be a good, you know, a good way of showing like real results, not no falsifying or nothing like that, girl, real. Yep, Sharaka, but it'll definitely help. Tell the truth, it'll definitely help, real talk. So just as soon as she come over here, I'm going to take her, I'm going to show her. I still got your information from when you DM me on Instagram, and I'm going to share the information with her, and she'll probably put her order in tonight. So we can get started. Let me look, baby. Step to the flea. Turn around. Check to the... Turn around a little bit. Let me look. Because ain't nobody up tonight, girl, Shahanda. I got a long way to go, sir, because I've been not motivated at all. And I need to get back motivated. Well, I am motivated because I'm here, right? But I'm going to go live more because I do need to connect more. They move to the side. Let me see. Need to connect more. Your neck in the way. I can't see. Can you move? Can you please move your shoulder?
Your neck in the way. I can't see. Can you please move your shoulder?
Okay, I'm done. Okay, I'm done, baby. You can get back right there.
Okay, I'm done, baby. You can get back right there.
Can you come over here where I'm at?
Yeah,
I'm finna make you away, baby. Y'all, look, I got my sewing machine in the area because I've been working. I've been working on my hats and things like that. So I've been sewing hair all day long. Hey, Shakendra. I'm goofy, don't mind me. But I'm finna make a way for my baby. I got one pack of hair I did not. Come on, baby. You can come on now. I gotta make a way from him. Look at him talking about, hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Finished braiding my daughter's hair. Says, okay, girl. What you doing to her hair, Shahanda?
Come on, baby. You come on
down.
I gotta make a way for him.
You hear Shahanda? She said, hey, Carrie.
Hey, y'all.
Okay, girl.
What you doing to her, Shahanda?
I'm so country. knotless flats with beads on. Oh, girl, that's going to be pretty. Please post the results because I be wanting to see. And I'm going to go look.
I can add you.
Go ahead and do it. Like, how do you connect somebody to your page? Do you got to request me? Hey, y'all, look. So y'all see the red light, right? I did that because I think I look cute on the red. I've been working, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my studio room, but right now it's a mess. I can't show it to you. Kibu been gone for a while, but I'm back, baby. Baby, we back. We back for real this time. I'm saying that to him because I'll be back, but he won't. We're going to be doing questions and how they call it, Q&As, or how you met and stuff. Did you find it? Maybe you don't even know what you're doing. You gotta hit join. I don't know. Let me see. It don't work, y'all. I need some help. Shahonda, how do you add people to this live? I have no idea. But he's supposed to request to be live? I mean, to join? Or is that on another... is that on StreamYard? Is it called StreamYard? She said, go on StreamYard. Now, how I do that? Mm-hmm. I don't even know how to do that. How do I go on StreamYard? Do I download the app or something? And then come back? She said, go on StreamYard. I promise you, I don't know. Okay, so I go to like my Play Store and I add StreamYard, right? And then after that, that's all I do. She said, I think that's all you do. Baby, why don't you just put it on something and roll on over here? Because I don't know. I'm going to have to learn a little bit more about StreamYard and on how to invite the family in because I don't know. I'm making room for you, boo. Okay. Okay, baby. Come on. When it takes it away, when you come around, say you're here to stay. Pick one of my weeds, y'all. This is one. Don't worry, y'all. I'm going to show y'all all my hat wigs when it's time, okay? Okay. Come on, boo. Yes, girl. Let me tell you. Shahonda, I might just send this one to you just because. Because you can promote for your sister, okay? But, you know, of course, you can be versatile with this her. Pull it back, you know, like this. Wear it to the side. I mean, she pretty. Right, okay. Hey, Big Belly Bat. How you doing? Oh, wait a minute. Come on, dang, see you, boo. Here you go. How you doing, Big Belly Bob? Thank you for coming by. I was trying to push closer to me, boo. I almost made him. That's good, Big Belly Bob. I'm back this time, okay? So tag me in any challenges, and I'm serious. I was telling them that I lost my grandmama back in August, and after that Marco's Pizza video, that's when it happened, and I really haven't been posting anything or doing anything because I have not been just myself. But now I'm getting back into the groove. So tag me in any challenges that you may have coming up, okay? He gonna be in it with me this time, so he say.
I'm gonna be in.
He say he gonna be in it, but we gonna see. So I'm gonna be ready for any challenges that your guys may have coming up. So tag us in it, okay? Definitely. Yeah, it's okay. I'm still coping with it, you know. Ain't nobody never put a time limit on grieving, and I never understood it until I lost somebody that was so close to me. And it's been hard, because it's only been a few months back, you know, so. But I'm getting there. I'm getting to a place where, I'm able to move forward. And I got so much different things going on right now. I just want to be able to be strong-minded and in my craft, you know, because a lot of the way you feel actually come off on camera. So if I get on camera and doing all those things and I wasn't feeling my best, it'll come across, and I don't want people to, you know. So yeah, but this time me and my baby both back, ain't it bad? I'm sorry, y'all. He making me laugh. But tag us in them challenges, Big Belly Bob. Oh, really? The last time I seen Sam's World was, she was in a hospital with her mom. My condolences to her. I did not know she lost her mom. Praying for her. Man. Oh, my gosh. Definitely tag me in that, Big Belly Bob. I'd be happy to support. Oh my goodness. And it's crazy because I'm still trying to learn how to work this live. Like, how do I make the stuff stay up? Yep, tag me, Miss Big Belly Bob. Triple B. Let's see. Okay. Yep. Tell Miss Shan I said hey as well. And tell her I need some new recipes. Because I be cooking all her stuff here. And you know what would have been great, Big Belly Bob, if I would have recorded the stuff that I've made on Miss Shan's and then tagged her. But I wasn't even recording it. But I'll start. Because she be having some good stuff. Okay. You said landscape. Ooh, honey, we're gonna have to have a one-on-one, Big Belly Bob, because I'd be lost. And I did. Sure did. Okay. She said in landscape. It's so much stuff I gotta learn and don't know. Okay. What is it doing? Okay, there it goes. Is that better, baby? You might wanna your glasses move sideways. What is it doing now? I think it's working. What you think? Let me see. Honey, this is a whole mess. Trial and error, y'all. Hold on. Let me see. It is on. Do you see it? Where that thing at? How you make me want to do this? Yep, it's on. It is. It's right, baby. Why it say rotate device locked? Why it say that? Let me go back this way. This thing crazy. It is. It is. Quit laughing at me because I don't know. You like LOL. It is on. It says, I'm finna get me an iPhone. I'm lying. But see, it say rotation on. That means it's on, right, babe? That's on. Yeah, it's on. Bob is on. The rotation is on, okay? Okay. Let me do it now. Hold on. You say remove. Report. It say go to channel. Report remove. Put in timeout. Add moderator. Mm-mm, honey. It say go to. What that mean? Let me see. Big Belly Bob, it ain't doing nothing. What you? It ain't doing none of what he's saying. That's what I just pushed. I need to make him a moderator. He said you have to. Okay. I got it. Let me see. No, he said push it. And they asked him to make him a mod. I don't know what this. Man don't even want to work no more. Can you do with that? Can you so that mean you can help me out by me doing that? Big Bill Bob. I'm gonna do a 101 so we can because I don't know. It didn't unlock though. It's gonna take some time for me to get some people in here because I've been gone for too long. Oh, yeah, I know that part. He a moderator. See what his name, you see how his name in blue? A mod, so he can keep all the trolls out of here, all the haters and stuff. He can keep them out of here to keep them from attacking my page. Yeah. Okay. But first, Big Belly Bob, I gotta learn how to go live because apparently, honey, this is new, and I'm gonna leave it up here too because this is the perks of YouTube. and growing and trying to get stuff together, because I do not have no idea. We're gonna share out my page, but I'm still learning because I have no idea. He said if I push this, because I'm trying to stay down with you. See, I can't. It say go to channel, put user in timeout. I'm not doing none of that. Okay, so I'm gonna actually leave out and come back. I'm gonna leave.